guys, SirKK.com fan here. So I just wanted to show you guys one of my pet flies. His name's Zippy, cause he zips a lot. We just call him Dizzy, but Dad says doesn't look or doesn't sound right. For some reason I started pouring the light turned on. So, well, it's still embarrassing to see him a little better. Looking around, it's like right now he's kind of like our cleaner. He's clean up stuff. Oh, rubbing his hands a bit too. Oh, pretty good. Oh, he's flying around. Oh, he was on me for a second. Oh, there, I found you. There he is. And his hands. I can't actually pet him though, cause so kind of gets scared easy. Oh, he's rubbing his head. That's Dad's favorite thing is when they rub their heads. Yeah, that's my favorite thing too if they do. Well, that's it for this video. I just wanted to introduce you to our... Oh wait, I forgot to mention how we found him. So what happened is, in the car, so there's this fly was in there, and I did where I thought, hey, you know what, let's have us a new pet fly, because we already have one. May as well give him a friend now. And yeah, so I captured him in a cup and brought him in. Yeah, I don't know how he survived in the cars. It's really cold in there. Yeah, it's been cold lately because, of course, it's fall. So, yeah. And our other one, Colin Buzzy's been around for a while. He's a lot more chill. He just sits around a lot. So yeah, it's, oh, but, and then, today I actually have a new one. His name's Chili, because I found him chilling in the, between the screen and the window there, so there's like, so I let him crawl on my finger, and he didn't fly away, he just kind of crawled there, and yeah, and I brought him in here. Yeah, seems like, yeah. So anyways, that's it for this video.